So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Lead the ones around you to the big bad game!
Yeah. Pierce
Descend it is. Bridge looks unstable.
Gouger.
Not allow him to gain any more power.
Go.
Slicing.
Here's throwing it.
Pin him to the wall.
Yeah.
Slice him. Prepare.
Die.
Here, here, now. Come back. Reap what you sow.
May not my flesh fail.
Gouge.
Yeah.
Here, throne. Here, now.
The end is now.
So. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Retreat. out your...
Here's Brawn. Return.
Gouge him. Rest in peace.
Go.
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
No.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then heal and stop me.
Uh-oh.
Heal and stop
me. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Yeah. Pierce Brawn.
The cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say? I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.